Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best of Slot, and we are back playing Pokemon Black 2. Now, apparently, I've gone in completely the wrong direction, so thank you to random YouTuber number 24 or something for telling me I've gone the wrong direction. Apparently, back in this surfy bit, I was meant to go north. Now, I don't want to battle random things, hate random things. As soon as this battle's done, hello, Golduck, we are going to pop ourselves a Repel Imajiggy and get the hell out of this cave. Don't like caves. Okay. I am tempted to do a Pokemon Day. We'll see how it goes, but today may just be a Pokemon Day. I want good music. Yay! Ba, 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 ba. Don't know why I'm going into my bag. Wait, yes I do. Bum ba dum bum boop 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 boop. Excuse me, no music. I'm clearly not in this bag, is it? Where's the Repels? Rebel, where are you hiding from me? Actually, let's use some Moomin Milk as well on my good friend, DiCaprio. DiCaprio is a big fan of milk, so you know. Not the Pokemon, Leonardo DiCaprio. Obviously. Clearly not in there, clearly not in there, clearly not in there, clearly not in there, clearly not in there. Maybe it is in here, am I just not seeing it? Repel. That's a normal repel though. I have like better ones. Oh well. So we're gonna go back this way. We're gonna go down here and grab this because we're here. Don't know what they do. I think that's full health and remove status ailments. No! What am I doing? Yeah, that's the way. Is that the way I came in? I don't know what's going on, guys. I'm confused. I'm just gonna go through here, okay? This is where I was a minute ago. How do I get down there to the bottom? I have been down there. Yeah. Right. Okay, I've got this. I've got this in the bag. You go down, go down, go down, go right. And then go down. Yes! Got it in the bag. In the badizzle. Wait, no, I've been here. There's nothing here. Have I been here? I think I've been here. Arrgh. Oh no, I've not been here. Oh god, my repels! No, it is time for a bicycle! My bicycle can float on the water. I invented a new type of bicycle. Probably. Shut up. I swear I bought a load of repels. I did, I know I did. Where the devil are they? Repel! Aha! Nah, ha! I've got 21 of the buggers. All is good, ladies and gentlemen. All is good in the world. I do not have to battle any Pokemon ever again. Oh, this is so much nicer. Swimming along nice and happy like. Oh no. Oh no. Are you the way out? Oh. I got a thing. Kushkrull! It's a Pokemon battle. Alright. Oh, it's so cute. It's the only time a pile of rock has ever been slightly adorable. But it is. It's the cutest little Dickens in the world. Sacred Sword! I don't know if that's any good. It's either super effective or not very effective. Again, I'm awful at this. Super effective! No, wait, just normal. Nothing's ever normal. Apparently this is, but still. So yeah, we might do a Pokemon Day. I do want to get it done. We've got too many Let's Plays for my liking at the moment. In that there's three. But there is another one coming, and that'd be four. And four's too many. I can handle three. Four's just pushing it. So, bum 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 bum. Sword stance. Yes, it should, because I don't want helping hand. No, I don't. No, no, nobody wants that. That's silly. Bum 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 bum. Lovely jubbly. Lovely jubbly jubbly. It broke. No! Scandal. Okay, I think I'm good. Yes! I achieved things! I like things. Hello, Plasma Frigate. Frigate. Frigate's an awful word. Frigate should be... Right, guys, I want you all to go and find the trailer for Leviathan... I think it's called Leviathan Warships. You know the old Spice advert? Alright, calm down. You know the old Spice adverts with the man going, I'm on a horse. Looking ahead, the tickets are now diamonds. You know, all that kind of jazz. Hello, Marlon. Wait, I thought you were going to fight Team Plasma. Hey, friends, Team Plasma's not bombing. They could be up to no good for us, and somebody's have to go into some rapping about it just because everyone says so. But hey, you're having trouble, so I've got to help out. That's what I want to do. Okay. I don't care about this. Okay. Just find the Leviathan warships, find the trailer. It is the single greatest trailer in the world. It is obscenely good. It's just art. It's amazing. This is my recommendation. Last time I did a video, I recommended something. It was when I recommended Baby Sloths. And everyone appreciated the Baby Sloths. So you will appreciate the Leviathan Warship trailers as well. I promise. It's the one with this kind of jazz tone. You will get it when you see it. Before we hop on there, is there anything down here? Not really. Don't care. Let's go onto the ship. Dramatic zoom. Dramatic music. Of course he's not. Again, all ginger. You must be friends of Smiley Swimsuit. That's Marlon's stripper name. Plasma! Okay, I need a word to shout. Armadillo! That's pretty much the same. It's just as dramatic, right? Armadillos are a dramatic creature. I don't know if you ever noticed that, but they are very dramatic. Oh no, Watchdog. I've realised an issue, you know. Somebody told me all the Pokemon for the Elite Four, well, not all, but the vast majority of the Pokemon for the Elite Four are female. My best Pokemon is Flareon, male, and does 25% less damage against females. So, am I being trouble come to final battle unless I've managed to get everyone else up to an appropriate level, which is kind of what I'm trying to do now. Garbodor. Team Plasma, you don't half your stupid Pokemon sometimes. I mean, what are you doing? What are you trying to achieve with this thing in front of me right now? What is that? What is it? Why is that oh no. Not very effective, it's still near enough kills it. Garbodor's weak armor. Fence fell. Speed rose. Oh no. Okay, we will use Iron Head then. Actually, Speed Rogue. The sack of crap got speed high enough to beat the Caprio. That's silly. Iron Head, bonk. Hooray! That's better. Silly sack of rubbish. Not bad for the old XP though. Not bad at all. I like that. Plasma! Armadillo! Team. Oh no, the hatch is still open! Hey Gary, did you hear about the hatch? In the direction of the hatch. That's surprising. Hey Gary, look at that hatch! And we go down that hatch! Okay, let's go inside the building then. Okay. I couldn't even control that anyway. Hello! Ooh, they've got radioactive things. Just to let you know, you're about to feel my rage. That is a fantastic chat up line. Oh, it's a double. Okay, I can do that. What have we got? We have Survivor and a Golbat. Now, as far as I know, steel isn't very effective against flying. Again, I may be making that up. Nobody knows. 15, oh, Gary. It's been working, hasn't he? It's been working. It's fine. We got us in the back. Got us in the back. You leave Gary's Pokemon alone, even if it is the most poncy looking Pokemon on the block at it. I don't understand why that happened. Whatever. Hey! 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 No! Acrobatics is an amazingly powerful attack. It does a lot more damage if you don't have a item, like if you're not holding an item, basically. Come on, Superior, pull it out of the bag. I'm a little worried here, guys. Survivor will go down now, but Superior just bloody left. No, what are you doing? Stop that! Oh. You meant to go for the gold bat so I could take out bats. You're a silly man, Gary. You're a silly, silly man. I think this isn't very effective. Oh no, maybe it's okay. I think it's okay. It's okay! However, I'm about to die, possibly. Oh, thank God for that. I need Moo Moo Milk. I need Moo Moo Milk! Not quite so worried about the Garbodor, gotta be honest. Now let's get this gold bat out of the way. Probably should have healed up instead. Would have been a far better idea. Didn't think about that. Feel slightly silly. Please tell me that. Okay, never mind. At least Golbat's gonna die. No! I didn't want to attack him! No! No, DiCaprio, run! DiCaprio, run! DiCaprio, flee! Oh, thank God for that. Okay, we just need Garbodor to attack Superior. Or both. Yes! Yes! I'm okay! Don't care about Gary's Pokemon. It's fine. Bye bye, Superior. Oh, now I feel bad. It's okay, because he has a pheasant. When you're losing a Pokemon battle, what? That's what you want. Poultry. A delicious, delicious poultry. God. Alright, I still got one Moo Moo Milk left, so let's use that. Bam, bam, then we can start burning through hyper potions, I guess. I guess. There we go. Better music, man. Better music, man. On this. Beep, beep, beep. Not a fan of the beep, 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 beep. Silly Garbodor. Oh. Oh. Oh, for God's sake, Confessant. You're rubbish at this. Right, I am going to kill the Golbat. The Golbat is a pain in the ass. Don't care what you're doing. I'm killing the Golbat. If I guess Iron Head. I really need to pee-pee up or something. Which somebody mentioned in the last video, pee-pee up is a version of... What's that stuff called? Blue pill. Viagra, there you go. Because it gets your pee... Oh, I get it now, pee-pee. Right. That actually went right over my head the first time, so... Okay. Never mind. Bam, 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 bam. Right. They only have Uno Pokemon O left. What's French for Pokemon? Pokemon no. Yeah, that'll do. Pokemon no. This guy has far better Pokemon than the other one. Sacred Sword. On Draco, which is a badass looking Pokemon, let's be honest. It's a scorpion! With extra scorpion bits coming out of its head! It's like a double scorpion. Like two scorpions that got stuck together due to an industrial accident. What more could you want? I'd like to thank Mr. Scorpion for attacking the Unpheasant far more than you attacking me. That is tip top of you. You're a top guy. Yawn. Bam, 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 bam. Lovely job, Lee. Dead easy, dead easy. No worries. I was never worried. I'm so super annoyed. You're 100% perfect intruders, thank you. I am. I do pride myself on my intruding. Why did you stop? Stop! They didn't have Purloin with them. Well, of course they bloody didn't. Barriers, huh? The team plasma was saying, oh, we got it. We should press our switch to set our weapons. Well, I can look. I can go over that. It's only a bit of, like, deadly electric. It's nothing. It's a typical day for old Clem Dizzle. Gary, your Pokemon are dead. I don't know what you think you're going to do here. He's really addicted to this pearl, I think. Alright, I assume this is where the switches are. Hello! Aww, poor guy. Door number one! I'm a little nervous. I don't like teleporters. No, see, I remember. Do you not remember, what was it? Oh, calm down. Calm down. Angry world. Come on, let's do this. In one of the gyms in the original Pokemon games, there's one where you had to click all these switches and teleporters and move around, and it took forever. It took What is it and why don't I have one? What is it and why I want one, 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 I want one. It's a little sauropod with black things on its face for no apparent reason. It's adorable. I would like one now. Look at it, it's so cool. Oh no, I don't want to kill it. Bye bye. I really need to PP up. I'm sorry, I just do. It's got more of them. It's got more of them. What are you? I think I've seen what that evolves into, you know. I think it's a dragon. I'm liking this direction they're taking where all the baby dragons look like dinosaurs. I don't have any issue with this at all. Bow, 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 down. Aww. I want to see the evolution. I think it's like this big three-headed dragon darky thing. Oh no. Bam, 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 bam. Bye bye, Sneasel. RIP, 2013. We're getting there. We are getting the levels. I do need to PP up though, so I'm gonna go PP up. I just wanna say PP up all the time now. Damn you, whoever made the reference. Right. PP up, PP up. God damn it, stop it. It won't be in this bag, will it? It'll be in the other one. It'll be in this one. It's not actually called the PP up, it's called an ether. Do I have any normal ethers, or am I going to have to waste the max one? Oh, do I actually have PP up as well? Stop it! I'm just gonna burn both of them, I can always buy more. Caprio on Ironhead. And the Caprio... No! No! Oh, thank God. Whew. And Sacred Sword. Okay. Cool beans. What's this? Are you Switch? I can't tell. I don't think it is. I'm gonna hate this. This is gonna be a pain in the ass. I'm sorry. I hate these. I hate these. Hello. Oh. Thanks. Thanks. Good to know, bro. I don't really know what I'm doing. I'm just kind of gonna wander around, hoping for the best. I thought these blue things... I've not even seen a single Switch yet. I will find them! I will manage this! Or I will pull up a guide and follow it directly, because I don't want to spend a bazillion hours trying to find Switches. I'm going to, but still, I don't want to.
That's a crocodile! That's a crocodile!
Run to Caprio, you're stocked up now. Got a bit of health, got some PP. You have lower attack. Matter. Secret sword. Is fighting super effective against dark? Is that a thing? I think that's a thing. Maybe it's ground. Fighting super effective is ground. It's a rock. Hooray! Lovely. LOL, nope. Oh, Raticate. Nope, kill it. Fighting super effective against normal. I know that. Do I? Yes. Yes, I do know that. I know things. Kind of. Oh my god, in the next generation, we're going to have light as well, aren't there? There's going to be another one to learn. Light will be good against dark. That's about all I can think of. Maybe good against... I don't really know what else you'd have it good against. What the devil are these switches? Going round in circles. Maybe we're just trying too hard. I'm really is closer than it is too far. Cause I'm in too deep. I'm trying to keep up a bob in my head. Instead of going under. Going round in circles. That is the same song, isn't it? Yeah. Alright. I'll have you know that the Pokemon I'm about to use were stolen from a child. You're a top guy. Thank you for informing me of that. Now I want to destroy you. But to be fair, I'm not a big fan of children, so I don't really care that much. Let's see what children use as Pokemon these days. Children want Pokemon that... can barely hold their pants up! Good to know! I shall inform the authorities thusly. Maybe I should be leaving the rooms where these teleporters are. Maybe that's what I'm doing wrong. Fighting super good fire. Maybe that is where I'm going wrong. Right, in this one, we're gonna nip out to the right. See what we can find. We will get your baby sister back. We will get the purloin eventually. I assume we are going to get the purloin back. I assume it's not dead or something to make a really dramatic and sad ending to the entire game. When we get to the end, we beat Team Plasma finally. Gary runs up to where the purloin would be stored and it's there and it's dead. Or it'll be like Walking Dead and we eat it. I assume it's not going to be like that. No, why would I? No, go away. But I assume I'm in the same place I was. See, I am. I'm in exactly the same bloody place. I'm so confused. I'm just going to keep hopping around in teleporters till something positive happens in my life. Maybe I should have gone. No, wait, wait. Yes, I did it. I'm a genius. Yes! One down! Uno tomato! Uno! The plan is basically repeatedly do this blindly without any thought or function until it eventually works for me. I don't see how that is an issue. just keep running, this is how we run. Oh, Pokeball! Okay, that means I've not been here. A magmarizer. Okay, so let's go north here. Hopefully. Button. Button. That's not a button. It means I've not been through this one. Oh. I have been through this one. Have I been through this one? Target acquired. Termination will now be. Oh, stupid lovely chap. It's taken me like 10 minutes so far to find one button out of six. I suspect what I'm going to do is I'm going to do this until the average length of the video. I'll do this like until the half an hour mark. Then I'm just going to go and kind of do it on my own accord. And then, yeah, come back later. Be fine. Be fine. Six sword. Oh no! No! Is steel going to be any good against it? Let's find out with Iron Head. I suspect I fought one of these before. And I remembered being not very effective at all, but apparently that's not true, so yay! Lovely jumping. I know I'm sticking with the caveat, but the point is, I'm gonna need all my Pokemon to be like level 55 or so for the final bit of the game, so I figured I may as well get the caveat there. And he can level Darwin up at the same time. And then I'm gonna start level Revolver as well, because he's really lagging behind. Didn't mean to use that attack. That was silly. However, that worked, so hooray! DiCaprio has magnificent chest hair. I feel I should write to Leonardo DiCaprio just to tell him of his magnificent chest hair and how helpful he has been for me on my journey as a Pokemon trainer. I don't know if he'd appreciate it that much. He should do. Button! Button me up! Yes! Three to go! Three to go! Two to go! There's only two to go! I want it, ladies and gentlemen. On it like a car bonnet. Right, so I can't go this way, and let's go out of here, let's leave this one. Okay, maybe I can. Oh, for God's sake. Stop baffling me! Stop it! I know it's your job, it's what you're paid to do, it's what you morally believe in. Because you're Ginger, you have all united together. It's like that episode of South Park, where Cartman thinks he's Ginger and he rallies all the Ginger people. Oh my God, that is the coolest Pokemon in the world. Well, not really, but it's one of them. Cartman rallies up all the Ginger kids to form, like, the next Nazi party. Yeah. It's like that, basically. But instead of forming the Nazi party or whatever, they've decided to take over the world via stealing Pokemon and thinking they're rescuing them and stuff. Which is pretty much the same thing if you think about it. Oh no. It just looks like he's got amazing sunglasses. An awful choice in move. Awful choices and moves. Ah. Wank, wank. That's the sound that swords make, just in case you didn't know. Bam, 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 bam. Hooray! Okay, dokie, hokey, jokey, bo. Let's go for. At least. Plasma! At least, when I've done this, we should be nearly done in terms of random battles in the area. We should be okay. And at least he's only got one Pokemon, which I'm going to take out in one hit. I'm going to kill it in one hit. Don't argue with me. I'm going to use Retaliate. I've never used Retaliate. I don't really know what it does. I think it's based on how much damage they do. Well, that would make sense, wouldn't it? Let's use it anyway. Let's have a go. That was rubbish. That was, like, really bad. That was, like, a pointless attack entirely. I'll have to do some research and actually find out what it does. Bye-bye, Drapion. God damn it. Ha! Silly Drapion. Oh, yeah, my thingy goes up in dark attacks. My attack rises when I get hit by dark attacks, which is pretty darn cool. Because I'm a servant of the light and I hate the nighttime and stuff. Bye-bye, Drapion. Level me up. Hooray! Hoppity-bom! Splendid. Right, let's go on this one. Wander about aimlessly, wander about aimlessly, hope for the best, wander about aimlessly. No, I want to go back. I need to start working out a system somehow, but I don't really know how. My plan is we're going to go back and then we're going to go on the bottom one, because I know the top one doesn't lead me directly to a button, so we're going to go on the bottom one and we're going to evaluate the options from the bottom one and then we can... Yes! See? Logic! Don't know how that happened, but it happened. That's all that matters. So yeah, well, now I want to get out of here. I'm going to go left. And take like one of the middle left ones. I don't think we've been through, say, this one. Do that again. Evaluate all the options. Let's think logically here. Okay, so that leads me to many. Let's nip out of there. Go down here. Go to this one. Okay, let's go across and go down. I don't really know what I'm doing. I am mindlessly running about hoping for the best. And usually that works. I feel that this is one where the Pokeball was. Nah, I've not been in that one. I've not been in that one! Possibly, unless he was turned around last time I ran past him. But this is still positive. There's a chance, ladies and gentlemen. There's a chance. Feeling good about this. It's only a Garbodor. Silly Garbodor. I have 2 minutes left of this video. I will talk out that button. Talk out? What's a talk out? I don't even know what a talk out is, but I don't care. It sounds amazing. Be gone. Oh, no. Why is it not very effective? What are you? What are you made of? I have no idea what type that thing could possibly be. Except poison, I guess. Poison and dark? There's no bag of crap type. I don't think there is. Oh well, let's see. Come on, nearly dead, nearly dead. Tarpex! Boop! Splendid. Swimming. Absolutely swimming. Hooray! Right, let's get move on. Let's get move on! Need to finish! Love the jumping. Right, you aren't gonna attack me, I'm gonna wait. Go, go! Yes! Like a bloody ninja. Like a bloody ninja! No! Damn it! I figured that might be. I figured that could be what happened. Okay, so I know the top one doesn't lead. Right, this is how we're going to evaluate this. The top left one does not lead me to the correct button. Full stop, it does not. We're going to try the bottom left one. We're going to evaluate the options. So where's this one take me? So the top left one takes me to the bottom right. No, okay, let's just go back to the top left. I'm going to evaluate, because they all link to either the room or the room I need to get to, theoretically, right? For God's sake, there's so many battles. I'm not stopping until I've done this. I'm just not. I'm nearly there. I've got a theory now. Each one of them has to either lead to another room or the button. Yep. That makes sense. So, if I go into each room and just try each button, each teleporter, then theoretically, eventually, I'll find the one that just takes me straight to the button that I need to be in. Yep, that's not entirely illogical, is it? I think it is. I think I've got this now. I've got this. I've got a plan. We're evaluating the bottom left. And then we're going to move on to the middle left. The top left definitely doesn't lead me the right way. That. This is science. It's basic order of elimination. We're going to be fine, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to be fine. We're going to be fine. We're going to be fine. We're going to be chicken pie. It's the best part of the chicken. It's not the best part of the chicken. What is it with people in this game and having three of the same bloody Pokemon? Okay, what's the point? What are you hoping to achieve? You're a silly billy man. You should be ashamed of yourself. And they're all female. How do you just, like, randomly get all female Pokemon? I don't know. Ugh, my nose hurts. My life hurts. Can your life hurt? Who knows? Right, bottom button. Evaluating. Not correct button. Leaving. Top left. Correct button. Science! Whew. Quite proud of myself right now. There we go. Actually, that's where we're going to end it. So, I'd like to thank you all for joining me. As usual, please do like, comment, subscribe. This is going to be, hopefully, if I've got time and stuff, Pokemon Day, we're going to basically blast through and finish the game off. We're going to do Elite Four. I'm not going to do anything after Elite Four. I know there's extra content, but it doesn't really interest me because the game's not coming on, blah, 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 blah. Either way, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers. Much love. Bye-bye.